A funny character. He looks anxious.
And he is not an Englishman.
Newspaper articles on horse racing. Hurdle, steeplechase, and flat racing. He is a true enthusiast, Holmes.
Betting slips for horse racing. The sums are quite impressive.
It can be an expensive vice. This man had probably used all his savings.
A telegraph. This scent is familiar to me, but in order to recognize it, I must combine my associations into one picture. A greenish-brown cigar with a strong aroma, a hint of peppermint. Ricardo.
You already know the name of this man? Holmes, you amaze me.
No, Watson, I refer to the cigar. It is a Ricardo Tarrant, a Mexican cigar of an excellent quality. Quite an expensive one, too. This ashtray is full of ash and a greenish-brown cigar with a strong aroma, a hint of these ash.
That means that the fellow spent several days.
Well concluded, my dear fellow. A man who smoked the Ricardo brand of Mexican cigar spent several long days at Doncaster Station. Apparently, there was a conflict between the Mexicans and the Chileans. This ashtray is full of ash and cigar stubs.
Holmes, look. There's a flooded area over here.
I believe that the flooded area might be worth checking.
Thank you.
Good day to you, sir. My name is Sherlock Holmes, and this is Dr. John Watson. We are investigating the case of the vanished train.
Is that so? Well, good day, gentlemen. I am Mr. Duff, the station master of this station. I'll be happy to help you in any way I can, but there's not much that I can tell you about last night.